Reddit user Ruevo from EU West posted today about this bug where his entire team had Sion's W. So I took a look at the replay and I was like, well, I don't see that he has Sion's W, so, you know, maybe it's just a graphical bug. But then what I see kinda, it just caught me a little bit by surprise. So you see that he has his Q and his E leveled, but look, he used his Q and then suddenly he gets Sion's shield out of nowhere. And then he used his E, so he's got three abilities at level 2, and one of them isn't even his. And it turns out to be the same thing with Vayne, because look, here she uses her Sion W, because why not? She's got her Q, she's got her E, and then there's another Sion W, and so she just leveled her W. So now she's got four abilities. She's got the passive, and Sion's W. And then we look at Tristana, and she's got her normal W. Like, she's got her jump, we just saw her use it, no big deal, right? But watch what happens when she decides to dive Lee Sin. She uses the W to get in, and she tries to use it to get back out, but it turns into Sion's W, and she has to flash to get away. And the most bizarre thing is nobody seemed to care. Nobody mentions it in all chat. I would be freaking out. Here's a clip from their team fight, just in case you're wondering what it looks like. There's a whole lot of red bubbles going on, but the thing that bothers me the most is why didn't they all just turn their W's on, run in there, and then hit the enemy team AoE for 75% of their max health?